Did you get your postal ballots through the letterbox this week? If you registered to vote and applied for a postal ballot, it's finally time to vote in the May elections. Make sure to carefully read the attached instructions, look up your candidates, vote for your preferred one, and make sure to return your ballot safely before 10 p.m. on polling day. Don't forget to vote in these elections. This is our home and our vote matters. Make your voice heard.